Looking at race number 11 this evening's 11th race, non-winners of 5,000 in the last six, or optional $20,000 claimers. Here in the 11th race, I go with the four-horse King of the Blues, who is currently heavily favored at 8-5. King of the Blues dropping down from the invitational pace last week. In that invitational pace, he did stand his ground firmly, ending up with a fourth-place finish behind Keystone Reno and Mertz Falcon, picking up a check there in 54-2. 2 weeks ago, a winner in record time, 153 flat in the $15,000 claimers. And King of the Blues dropping down, back down now, I think, certainly the horse to beat here. From there, we go to the six horse. I'm going to go with a bit of a long shot here. Number six, who's currently at 11-1. Keep on Truckin' Sam last week was a closing second, beaten only three parts of a length in 54, using a final quarter of 27-2. A long shot at 14-1 last week, did make the board. There's no reason why he can't do that tonight. And the eight horse, Fun Time Go Getter, driven tonight by Jeff Fout. Last week, also a second place finish in the open pace behind Marching Tune. He drops down from the open pace, but comes from the far outside, may be the biggest obstacle for him, post number eight. So to recap the 11th race, we'll go with the four, the six, and the eight. Post time now, less than 6 minutes. Good luck.